2022 Christmas morning.
Go on.
All
right. Merry Christmas. Here we go.
Are you handing out presents, Dylan? Are you gonna be Santa Claus and hand out presents? You are? So what's the first one? Pick one. Pick one. That one? Let's see who it's to. This one? This one says... to Dylan from Grandma and Auntie. Move it, Bulldog. It says, can you get a pair of scissors when you get a minute? You can do this paper. Oh. Willow can do the paper, huh? Hold it right here. Hold that. Hold that. Hold it. Are you looking? What is it? It's a box! You got a box!
You're okay.
You got a box!
Do I need a little attention right here? I'm so jealous. I know you're always jealous.
Stop the TV. No, you get TV every day, so don't worry about it. Hey, sis, can you pull that side of the box?
I wanted to get a picture of that might be a little hard to do.
I think
I think it might be pretty easy.
I think we'll be able to do it.
Yeah, I think so too. With Willow, can you pull this?
It's in there, Dylan.
I've got one arm.
Is there a stick? Oh,
what is that?
It's a bag. What's in the bag?
What do you think this is? Do you have a guess? Wow. I don't know. Auntie Grandma. I don't have an idea.
What do you think that is?
It's a swing.
Oh my.
It's a swing.
How cool is that?
Look at this, Dylan.
It's going to HLUSE.
It could, potentially. Can you put the pillows in there? Boy, that looks like almost like a hammock.
It's comfy, comfy, cozy. It's a swing. Please say thank you. Can you give Grandma and Auntie a hug? Come here. Can you say thank you?
Oh, you're welcome. I know we've got some good rafters we can hang out from in here.
Oh, I'm sure we do.
Probably have to hire somebody.
Oh, they have scans for them too. They can get it. It seems pretty strange. I don't know. Probably mean. Or space efficient.
We'll pick one. You gotta see what it's too.
Did you open one or is this one mine?
That's yours.
Why is it a box? Can you have that box and I'll see if I can shove it back in there? It's right on the side of the couch.
Oh no, it's sorry. We'll just put it back.
Alrighty. Next.
We'll pick it up.
Really hard to hear, and so is Debbie.
It should be real easy for you to hear. Will you use this with your phone?
Yeah. Oh, those are nice. Those look nice.
They have a little charging thing for them and everything inside.
Yeah.
Real case. So I thought you could use them at Disney World, you know, on the airplane or when you're on the phone. They'll even hook up to your TV. They have a speaker and all that.
Oh, need that.
Could that be easy for you in the shower to help scrub your body?
Yeah.
You could do your face, your legs,
your back,
your
shoulders.
Yeah.
Can you take it off my finger?
Terry texted.
Okay. They did good. Wow. Cool. Oh my
Go
gosh.
Ahead.
Oh, that's adorable. Look at that.
Hi. Go ahead.
She's got little pigtails. Christmas, sweetie. It looks like the kids had a great one. You did a good job.
Give it to Auntie. So, yours and Kelly's big Christmas gift for me is going to be late. It's still in the mail, but I got you each Louis Vuitton bags all around your waist for you.
Oh, thank you.
So they're both late.
Well, they could be out there now.
They're not.
You know that?
Kelly, Dylan's trying to hand you something.
Oh, Dylan. This is a pretty good gift. I would have been happy just with this. Or just with the buds. For sure.
Okay.
See, he's happy just passing them out to everybody else.
That's why I'm letting him do it.
Oh, thank you. To Auntie.
Kelly, you know what, honey?
I
don't have anything.
You
don't have anything for you. I mean, I didn't go shopping.
I know, but you gave me money and I picked stuff out and I like it. I needed it. I mean, it's stuff that
what
I wanted.
What do you think Disney World is? That's part of her birthday.
Yeah, for sure.
So.
Yeah. For sure. That's more than enough. And, I needed the cutting board for sure. It's beautiful. It's a really nice one.
She has stuff that she doesn't know of from me.
How cute.
All the
you
kids.
Know what? I don't think I'm going to be able to wear these. I'm not going to
be able to. Just let your dad. You got to say right now when you open it, just take it and say thank you and just put it away and don't wear them.
Okay. Well, I don't want them to go to waste, though. But my ears, when I pierce my ears, I pierce them through my eyes. So
those are bright.
Those bars.
I know. But they won't fit over my ears. That's the problem.
Looks like
we'll try.
I'll let you have them if not. They're very pretty. And it's that. It's just that. Anything that goes over my earlobe, like danglies and stuff, I can't wear.
What?
My ears are pierced. But thank you.
You need help? Okay.
There's some over here too, Dylan. Look, there's some over here too.
One of the dogs has the zooms out there, I think.
Who's this? Do you want to? Can you scoot just forward just a little bit? So you can get on the camera too?
Yeah, come over here.
And I have to walk this picture.
That's perfect.
That's okay. Some of these might be yours too. So just stop. You want that one? To mom. From me. I was opening all hers. Okay. That's Mama's. Take it to Mama. Take it, Mama. You can help Mama open it.
Scoot it over.
Scoot over there, help Mama open it.
No, it's fine. You can help me open it. Mm-hmm.
get down? Odie, you have to get down. Odie, get down.
Save those wooden tags, okay?
Pardon me?
Save the wooden tags.
Yeah, I got him sitting over there.
I'm just gonna get her soda. Oh, that smells
so good.
Look at him. Look at him all stretched out.
He's unwrapping a present, isn't he?
Oh, he is.
Are you unwrapping a present?
I need my presents.
Okay. I've never seen him lay on the couch like that before.
I've never seen him lay on a couch like that before.
That's how he is in our bed at night. He's such a different dog down in my room when it's just us. I wish you guys could see how he is, but...
What is it? Oh! Look at that!
You see that? Yes.
I needed that.
Yes, he did. For sure.
I've been watching these on TikTok.
So we can get rid of the other 50 that are in the bathroom?
No.
Of course.
Because I use them all.
Yeah.
Or else depends on how I want to do my hair.
What did I get you, Tony?
Hair stuff.
She needed a curling iron, a blow dryer, and a brush.
Yeah.
Did she didn't have one.
I wish they all had hooks on. See? So just hang them from the bathroom door.
She needs like a, like they have the pot and pan racks that hang from the ceiling.
It's a blow dryer.
She needs one of those that hangs from the bathroom ceiling.
What, you
think
it's going to tangle my hair?
100 little hooks on it. So she
it just reminded me of Grandpa Gary. Because when they came out with the first blow dryers with cones or brushes, because he was getting bald on the top, so he would blow dry and style his hair so it would look fuller.
Yeah.
I just got the biggest kick out of that.
And then this curling iron. One, it's not. It's a curling iron, but it's a wraparound curling iron.
Oh,
it curls your hair different.
Hair
yeah.
Yeah.
And then a baby straightener, so I can try to straighten my hair.
Oh, like, that's not a baby straightener. You should see my straightener. It's like this long.
Oh, but my straighteners are normally like this. Yeah. So we'll see. The blow dryers, wraparound one. Okay, let's go to another one. To Judy, from your very best friend Odie. That's funny. That's to Julie.
You should have said. Cause she said the murder dog Odie.
The other day she was like, "Oh, Odie, you're my very best friend." And she's like, "Wait, well, that may not be quite true."
To Judy from Tony.
But we're getting to be friends.
To Julie from. Oh, that's from Grandma. I'm looking. To Dad. From family.
I found kind of wrapped, but putting as much as I possibly could into folks' stockings, so.
That's fine.
Yeah.
I mean, I know you didn't get into bed until close to warm.
Hey, wait a minute.
I didn't.
This one is, this one's great.
I never do.
I know. I know.
I know what to do.
That's the way it is in Christmas Eve when, you know. I don't know.
Oh, this goes
many
to
nights
Patchy.
Too bad and I stayed awake late.
Yeah.
I just got to check this mixture. Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh. Mommy smells nice.
I know. That.
She smells expensive.
Oh,
yay!
What I got, Kelly?
Oh.
I do love these things. They are extremely comfortable. And you know, they actually do have like arch support and everything. They don't look like they would, but great.
I love the color.
Me too.
Yeah. From Kelly?
Yeah.
Tony found it, but then she checked with me, you know, to see if I like it.
Well, I just wanted to, because I didn't know how many pairs of slippers you have.
I have,
so I just wanted to make sure.
I have two black and white pairs, but I love the color of these and I wear
this
a lot.
To me, Dylan, love Achi! Woo! Come over here,
oh, yay! My favorite stuff, so I got comfy clothes in. Keep going. one more in there.
I love this.
Keep going. Okay, there it is. Pull it out. What is it? Got it?
Is this with this little dust bag?
Yeah.
Back?
Got it?
That way you can buy me more cook stuff. You have to have a dust bag?
Yeah. What is it? It's a Mickey shirt from Disneyland. Look at it.
Dylan! Yay!
Wow, Dylan.
Look at that. You got Mickey.
Oh my goodness,
Mickey.
Dylan.
Look at it, Mickey.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh! How cute! It's another coach one!
I got one for Brayden also.
Mickey Mouse!
Isn't that adorable, Tony? That would be perfect for your cigarette lighter and phone.
Yeah, but I can't do that. Disney World?
Yeah, I think it's too small for a phone, probably. But
no, but I mean, like,
good for like lipstick and.
But if she goes to Jason's house, it's something she can grab.
Throw her keys. How cute!
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! How cute!
Or even to just put it in a bag with her little makeup in it.
She can attach it to another purse too.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kelly.
Welcome.
I feel bad. Your bag didn't come. Yours or Mom's?
Sorry. It'll get here.
It'll be here probably.
There's a bunch in the mailbox. You never know.
Yeah, I'll go out there and look at it. Do you want this dust bag too back?
Yeah.
What?
Isn't that adorable?
It's so cute.
Kelly told me about it. I just didn't see it. I know. Brent, she said she got Brent on the tour. So.
Be Brent's first designer.
Yeah.
In there.
Okay.
Would you like to come up here? You want to come up here with Mommy?
Boy.
Oh, no. He was such a pelican this morning.
Really?
I wish you could have seen Willow last night. Oh, my God, Kelly.
Ice.
I'm worried about your dad driving.
Yeah, I think we might need to tell him that we'll do it
when the weather gets better.
In a couple days.
Yeah. You better call him.
Because our response is like ice.
So we do dinner another day too then?
And I'm worried about...
We could do a dinner tonight and a dinner with dad.
I'm worried about him falling in our driveway. I mean, you know how you guys will...
Yeah, because I didn't get a chance to shovel.
I'm worried about him following on the stairs. Or
yeah,
he hasn't shoveled from his stairs to his car.
Well, leave it up to him. Because it
I
is
will.
Christmas, and we don't want to tell him. Like, I invite him.
Yeah, but we...
But well, there's no reason we can't do Christmas
hurt.
On a different
Yeah.
But then our feelings won't be hurt if... What? Grandma got these for
Dylan?
You.
Odie, stop. Those are Buzz Lightyear.
I mean, we could always do it with Ronnie's here on New Year's. And do dinner on New Year's.
And I can get another turkey for New Year's.
Yeah, believe me, I'd much rather celebrate New Year's Christmas. Because it's the beginning of a new year.
Yeah. Sure.
And Christmas just has just become so stressful for us, I think.
Yeah.
Woo,
oh,
look at those.
Wow. Those are jammy pants for Disneyland. It's got Buzz Lightyear on it. And Woody.
Yeah.
Woo!
Are they gonna be
cool, Dylan?
No, they'll be fine. Because they have this drawstring. As long as they got the drawstring, they're fine.
Look at those.
Those are cute.
They'll fit me
wow.
Teasing.
Yay! Jammies.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Your jammies.
There's another. Grandma got you another present, Dylan. You're gonna have to scoot up again, Mom.
Hey, Tom, would you try to let Abby and Willow in if they
want? Well, I'm trying to. Okay, I'm just trying to drink my soda. Believe me, there's a lot of people that are going to be celebrating Christmas.
Yeah.
Because their families couldn't get there.
Somebody close Dylan's eyes so I can give him this.
Oh, close your eyes. Okay, this is going to be.
Close
turn it around.
That's why I need you to move, Mom. Because I need you to buy.
I'm so funny.
Okay, here we go.
Close his eyes, somebody.
Oh, Dylan's eyes are not. Look at there, Dylan.
Woo,
you got your
that?
Mickey suitcase for Disneyland. That's your very own suitcase. Look at there. You can take it on the airplane.
Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up.
You're gonna, stand you up. Can put your jammies in it. Look at there. Can you pull it? Can you pull it? Let's see. Can you pull it?
Oh, Dylan.
Wow.
How cool.
Dylan. Your own suitcase
can
for
get a picture?
Disneyland.
Get
home. Yay! That's your big gift from Grandma.
Dylan.
Yay, Dylan!
Dylan, look at me!
How cool, Dylan! Mickey Mouse!
Your Mickey suitcase! Yay! Yeah!
Woohoo! Grandma got it for you.
It'll fit in everybody's car.
When we go on the airplane, we're gonna take it. You can take it to the airport. And you can roll it all by yourself.
Walk it! Let me see ya! Walk it! Yeah, you can. Walk
what do you
it.
Say? Say thank you, Grandma.
You're welcome,
Mommy.
Here
come a hug.
I love it.
Are you
it.
Really chewing up
yeah.
the paper
Grandma
tree?
Didn't know any good
yeah.
for you.
Yeah.
Turny, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Grandma, what's
that? We're
going
to put
you
it in.
No.
Go to the airport, get on the airplane, go to Disney World. Yeah. In like 3 weeks. It's coming fast. You can put your pajamas in there.
That's
open
cool.
It up. You want to see it? I'm glad he's actually excited about it.
Well, he asked for one. Yeah, that was
he's
what
he's giving me a list.
Yeah.
So I was trying to go by his list, you know, things that he asked for.
Look at this, Dylan.
Look at there. Oh, man, you can put all your stuff in there.
Wow.
Oh, there.
There's a picture.
Oh, that's for Grandma. That's your present to Grandma in there.
Can you go give that to Grandma?
Don't drop it because it's glass. And we got paper, and the other part of that present is we got to print the pictures out.
Yeah, here, you got that for Grandma. Give it to her. Don't drop it.
Thank you. I'm glad you like your suitcase.
You seem to really like your suitcase.
Oh, nice, Dylan. Oh. Wow.
Hi, baby.
I was really looking forward to it.
That's neat, because then you could put any picture you want in it.
Yes.
Or any size. Or even a couple pictures if you want.
That's what I was thinking. Maybe
oh, that's
smooth. Okay. Come sit down, Dylan. Huh? Let me see what this is.
Okay.
To dad. Okay, that's to dad.
You're good, thank you.
I love your suitcase, Dylan.
There you go. To Dylan. Dylan, not every Christmas do you get a TV. You need to sit down and open your presents and we'll see what you got. That's why there are... that's why there's surprises. I have something for you. You need to wait. I'm going to go get your big present from me. And here. Open this. You got a TV and I will give it to you after you open your other presents.
Good job.
What'd you get? DVD!
Oh, yay! Dylan!
Mommy got your DVD, and they're white.
Wow, you can write on them. You and Grandma can make pictures on them.
Oh, I can draw pictures on them for you, Dylan.
Okay. Want your big gift for Mommy? You do? It's something new. Something you've never had before. We're going to try it. We're going to try to work it out and see what it is.
Yeah? I don't know.
Maybe it's something like that.
We're going to have to tie something special on the handle of Dylan's. Well, of course, we won't be checking that. He's allowed to carry on, so he can really carry that on.
Yeah.
You gotta open it up. You don't even know what it is.
We'll still put a tag on it.
Oh my gosh, that's an awesome big present.
Sometimes they do gate check them.
What is that? I don't know. What? Oh, Dylan.
It's a screen, a TV, and a speaker.
Wow. Does it play DVDs?
No, we'll hook it up to...
What do you...
It's a projector with a screen. With a
you can
screen.
Hook it up to the computer or a DVD player or whatever.
Oh my gosh, Dylan, you're going to love that. I know you don't know what it is, but wait until your mom connects it. It's electronics, so you know you're going to love it. It has to be plugged in. And it can go on the TV, it can go on the computer.
It can go on the wall. You could even use it outside.
You can make it big on the wall. Oh, yeah. You don't understand it now, but you're
okay,
going to
well, we'll open
that
it.
Is
let's
better
open,
than a TV.
Let's open our other gifts. And then
okay, we're after we're done, your mom will connect it, okay? Because it's all about you. Christmas is all about you.
Yes, yes. It is like a TV, yes. Yeah, it is like a TV. Can you give this to Grandma? Oh, you want to take it to Ronnie's house? Gosh, that perfume smells so good. Kelly would get me hooked on an expensive perfume, right? Nothing cheap, right? Here, this goes to Grandma. Dylan, can you put...
He's a kid. He wants to play with his toys.
That's from me.
Oh, thank you.
I'm sorry, Kelly, that your thing did not get here. I got more stuff over here then for you.
Okay.
To Grandma from the three of us.
Okay, I need to have one of you guys pull this open for me. Thank you.
That's cool, Dylan. You can put your stuff in this.
This is yours, too.
You want to take it out of the box?
Oh, pretty.
I thought they were big, and you'd like bigger earrings. They're not danglies, but they're bigger.
That's a long post. That's great.
There you go.
Oh, those are pretty, huh?
Let me get Auntie's. She hasn't opened up anything in a while.
Let's see. Oh my goodness. thank you. Oh, Auntie gets to open one.
I'm gonna start shopping right next month. Make sure my sister gets stuff. What? Oh, you're welcome. You are welcome. Thank you for the hug. Wow.
Yay.
You're welcome.
Nice.
Thank you for the hug.
Oh yeah.
Thank you for the hug, Dylan. Oh, thank you for the hug. Oh, thank you. You're welcome. You're welcome. Okay. Yeah, well, you're welcome. We will.
Yeah.
Okay. What? Two
I
mom.
Like they're
four mom, grandma, love, Libby, Abby, Lilo, Odie, and Dream. That's yours too, mom.
Thank you.
Woo! Dylan, how cool is that? Mandalorian, Star Wars. Auntie needed something Star Wars.
Oh my gosh, Dylan. I mean, Auntie. Those are going to look about in the kitchen.
We can see them out of the dishwasher. They are very cool.
Hey, Dylan.
And
you need to, we need to open up these other presents and then I'll try to hook that up for you.
Okay.
Look at Dylan.
Okay, Auntie's gonna try to open
Grandma
it.
Grandma got a Mickey shirt.
Woohoo! Yay! You got a Mickey shirt to go with your Janice.
Here,
Dylan.
That's yours.
Grandma,
that's
my night shirt.
That's yours. That's yours.
Thank you. I love my comfort clothes.
Okay. Here's that's your book. Grandma, you gotta read my book.
Oh, okay.
I gotta use this thing.
Okay, I'm trying to get over there. Hang on. Oh, thank you.
To mommy, love Dylan.
Package includes screen, mounting hooks, and adhesive strips. Unfold the screen and locate a desired position on the wall for installation. Mark the position of the wall, grommets on the wall. Remove the sides of the adhesive strips and attach them to the mounting hooks.
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's not a, you know, it's just a, one of the, I don't even know if it'll work on your phone, hopefully.
I'm sure it will. Thank you. Is it charged? Did you charge it? Or do I need to charge it?
You probably need to charge it.
Okay, this
thank
needs
you,
to
Dylan.
Go... This
thank
needs,
you!
This needs to go in his...
And I don't know how well it works.
So we don't lose
I'm sure it will work fine. Thank you.
What is it, Tommy?
A watch. A smart watch.
Nice.
Dylan, an Auntie.
Very
ooh,
nice.
Beautiful. Look what your mommy got me, Dylan. Look how
yeah, that was yours, and you saw it, and I was like, darn it.
I thought it
would look good in your bathroom.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. That's beautiful.
That will go gorgeous on my...
Make a wish on it. That's an Aladdin lamp. Oh, my gosh.
That's gorgeous.
Put that up on out here on the
Dylan, stop.
That's beautiful, Kelly.
It's a pretty yeah, look like my stuff in the kitchen.
Yes, let me see.
It's gorgeous. It's a real oil lamp. I mean that's how they used to do them.
Wow.
Even though it was from one of the China sites, it wasn't a cheapo though.
Oh no.
It wasn't a cheapo.
You can tell it's very nicely made.
That's nice.
Beautifully handled. They've got a lot of beautiful knickknacks.
Uh-huh.
Wow,
yeah.
That is nice.
I was looking for something like a little jar thing that, and that popped up, and I was like, oh, see, it has nothing close to even that.
No.
What, Odie?
Well, I have to put this in here.
This is
so it doesn't get lost.
The screen. that you put your movies on.
Yeah, it's going to be something really cool.
That is so cool, Dylan.
To Dylan?
That goes on the wall.
We can hang this on command strips.
Dylan?
I think we just put
Dylan. That turns. Listen.
Dylan, these are your things too.
Dylan, this is a new kind of TV.
I don't know how it's going to work with this stuff yet.
It'll work. I need his.
It folds up.
If he opens this right here, open this, though. Look. Here.
Oh, this is from the doggies.
We got more presents.
Oh, cool, Dylan. That's what Auntie's after.
You're not going to ruin it, Dylan.
Come here. Look. You need this.
This is from me. What, Dylan? Aggie's getting it.
Yeah, we're opening it.
She's opening it.
You needed the washcloth, though. I'm cleaning right now.
Here you go. This is to Auntie from me.
The doggies, look what the doggies got. The mole people.
You see? Oh my god, how funny is that? The movie people action figure. Auntie is opening it.
That was one that was on our puzzle.
If you ruin everybody's Christmas, you won't get that. I'll take it away. If you want it, I'll take it away. You won't get it. You won't get it. If you want it.
Okay.
He's gonna have to go in our laboratory, though.
This is Auntie.
Yeah.
There you go, Mom.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go down there and work on it together.
Yeah.
This is the Auntie. And Snoopy Baby. Adorable.
Oh, Dylan, thank you. I haven't opened it yet, but.
Oh, my goodness, Dylan. Gummies! Mandalorian Star Wars gummies! And a toy, I think. Ooh, by me. Very cool, Dylan.
Dylan!
Hey, look. Son, that's adorable.
You're welcome. This is yours from Auntie. You're gonna like it. You better open it up.
Oh, you are gonna like it. I can tell you now.
Open it up!
Look. Oh my gosh, I love it.
Woo! Dude, look it. Look at those. Look at those
shoes. You have to put it all together.
Yes.
Yeah.
Dude, look at those shoes.
Look, can you could just take oh my gosh.
Can you
say
thank you?
Oh.
Look at the socks.
On your dress.
I'm going to put it with the rest of my.
But look at those socks. Look how good those go with your shoes. Wait. Did you
socks.
See?
Okay,
did you see? Dylan, look. Look at these socks.
Look at these socks. Mom, look at these Nikes.
Look how good these are going.
Oh, my God.
Him out.
He's going to get compliments on
Maggie
those.
Kelly got it.
Look at these shoes. Those are pretty cool.
Look at those, Dylan.
It's like they don't even match.
No, but that's the new style.
Yeah, aren't those cool?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll unpack it.
That's cool.
Look at these socks. Those are going to go so good with his. We'll have to save these for Disney and take them.
Yeah.
Because they'll match so good with this.
Dylan, do you like those shoes?
Look at those. Oh, man, oh, man. You're going to wear those to Disneyland? Dylan. You can put those shoes in your suit. You can put those shoes in your new suitcase. Did you know that? You can put them in your Mickey suitcase. Huh?
Oh, thank you. There.
Oh, I'm gonna put this together. Oh,
Julie.
Let's see what you got.
I'm going to hook it up for you as soon as you stop whining.
And this that goes, I think, to keep that thing clean.
Okay. I think I'm just going to put it on this.
I'm going to probably have to have you do this for a while.
Yeah.
Look at that. That is so cool.
I have something Peter Pan for
Yeah. Thank you.
Like I
can other people see what they got too?
Need
and this is to all of us. We'll do it as soon as we're all done. We'll hurry up.
Oh, Dylan got me this.
You need the scissors?
Oh, you got it. Wow, you guys are not getting me all this stuff.
Kelly. My gift. Don't
Dylan. Look at these.
Where's Tony's gift? Did you not wrap it?
The big oh, I didn't wrap it. No. I did not wrap it.
Did you forget about it?
No, I didn't. It's just huge.
Dylan.
I'm going to stuff it back in one of these bags.
Dylan, this is from Grandma.
Oh, Auntie Leslie. Look at this.
Oh, thank you.
You just knew what it was.
I needed a planner.
Huh?
I asked for this planner. Thank you.
This is from Grandma.
Now I've got a... Cool. This is nice.
Woo! Look at those nice blue slippers. Just like you asked.
You told Grandma you wanted blue slippers, and Grandma wants you blue
You said
slippers.
You wanted blue slippers.
Can I put them on?
You said you wanted blue slippers.
Those are nice, too.
You said you wanted blue slippers and a suitcase.
My Grandma got you blue slippers and a suitcase.
I
this
did.
This is for Mommy.
These are getting so comfy
and
warm.
Do you see the Uggs I got Kelly?
I think you showed them to them when you got them.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Aren't those nice, Kelly?
They're high, and I like that platform style.
I think they were kind of like cool for her, like what she does for work and stuff, that she could wear them to work, and they look nice. Like boots with their, you know.
Perfect.
Dylan, here. We're going to open that, but you need to open this stuff up. Dylan, please open your gifts. Look. Oh my God, Dylan, look at, look. French fries.
No
socks.
Way. French fries.
Dylan, look at this. I got underwear. I'm going to keep these in the package just for Disneyland.
Dylan, I'm going to open it in a minute.
Yeah, I need them, huh?
Look at.
Yes.
Dylan, more socks. Okay. I think they'll fit you.
I don't know.
I'm hoping Kelly help me pick them out.
I don't see. Oh, size 11. So let me see.
You have to wash it before you wear them.
I never wash my new underwear before I wear them.
We're gonna hook it up.
Here, Mom.
Oh, sorry. Huh? You guys are so cold.
They've been running around outside for like an hour. Here, scooch up a little bit.
Bob? This should be fine.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. This
looks
great.
Yeah. Oh, my God. What is this? What is this? I got a whole... Wow.
You got this over here, too. This
Who's this from?
I think this is...
Who's this from?
From me.
What's this?
Mom, I had a tag on it. Let me see for a
moment. I don't know.
A watch?
Huh. Oh, that's interesting. Mom.
Oh, she did? Okay. To Dylan! Santa brought this to you. This is from Santa.
What did Auntie get with a Mickey on it?
This is from Santa. Oh my God.
Oh, cute. Dylan.
I am stealing
a
pair of these pink and purple.
We can make cookies to take to Disney.
Boy, Dylan, you are socked out. You're going to have enough socks from us.
Throw in this bag here, the sunshine.
Wow, is this a smartwatch?
Yes.
I never thought I'd have one of these.
It's not an expensive one.
Dylan, stop. This is from Grandma. We're not opening that until you finish opening these gifts.
Thanks, those are adorable.
You're welcome. Here. I was looking for the full set, like a full Star Wars set or a full Mickey set, and they didn't have.
No, that's perfect.
So I was just like, well.
This will be even big enough for like Rice Krispie treats.
Yeah, I thought you could use them as like cutters. You didn't have to cook in it, but you could.
We can take them with us and do
this. This is from Grandma. Open this. If you want,
pancakes.
If you want to do that.
Oh, they're silicone.
Yeah.
You can use
them
for pancakes. Oh,
yeah.
Cool.
I thought you'd like to be
awesome.
This is from Grandma. Hope we still have the receipt in Grandma's room, though.
Pick up, pick off. Well, we've got her card that we bought on, so they'll just be able to get away.
Oh, whoa.
Is that good?
Look at this.
You know I love stuff like this.
I do.
Look what Grandpa got you. A red jacket.
Is that nice?
Wow, Dylan.
Do you know what that's for?
He likes this.
That's a Mickey jacket for Disneyland. Yes, when we go to Disneyland, you can wear it on the airplane.
You like this?
Would you like to try it on? You've never had a red jacket.
No.
And it's got a hood in case it rains.
See? Just got to go take it back and have that thing taken off.
Yeah.
We will. I'll do that right away.
Oh, I love it, Kelly. Where'd it go? Oh, yeah. I have to put this. It was by Zoltar.
Yeah.
And my Beverly Hillbillies TV.
Yep.
Well, I have to get a little shelf just for these things.
Yeah.
The TV thing? Okay. Okay. Are we all done now? I think we've opened up everything.
Because we've got stockings.
We have stockings.
Kelly, Tony hasn't got her present.
Oh, that's right. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Kelly got me all of my stuff right here.
Did you get stuff? Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this gift that I got you is from Dylan and I and Kelly.
Hey, close your eyes, Kelly.
Oh, it's not wrapped?
No, she didn't.
Oh, okay. Let me see. I'm sitting on the couch, little couch.
Okay.
My eyes are closed.
Okay.
Open your arms.
Jesus Christ. Where the hell is it? Oh my God! Oh my God! Wow! Thank you.
Is that a surprise?
Yeah, it's a surprise. Oh my God! Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow! Total shock.
You have that small of us.
Wow, do you know how much fun we're all going to have with this, though?
Yeah.
I mean, Kelly and I are going to be able to have so much fun with this.
Well, we got you a bunch of paper, too, but I think it might be the wrong size. Some of it might be the wrong size.
Wow, thank you. Wow, Dylan, this is better than a TV. Wow.
I'm glad you're happy with that, Tony. That's your big Christmas gift.
Thank you.
You've wanted one for a long time.
Yeah, we're going to be able to make t-shirts and all of us. Yeah, this is mine. Mm. Yeah, we can make shirts. We can make t-shirts.
You know, they even have
put a smile on
it. It did. Thank you.
You know, you can even make mugs with them.
Yeah, you can buy the tumblers. I mean, we're going to have a lot of fun with this. Kelly and I are going to set up a station.
It's almost as good as an ice cream.
It learn how to do it. Buy all the tools and the mats and stuff.
Yeah, we can even put it by the printer. We probably have room.
No, because you need room to do it.
Yeah.
It takes a lot of
okay. room. Well, we could set up on the back wall.
Huh?
On the back wall.
Oh, that's pretty.
Okay, you want to try to do that, Dylan?
What are you doing?
Wow, Mom. Thank you, Kelly. Mom.
And Dylan.
Dylan, thank you.
Oh, Kelly, this is pretty, honey. Thank you.
Oh. I'm going to go check the mail. Maybe I'll be lucky if one of your guys' gifts is
yes, it's a projector.
I haven't had cigarettes since yesterday.
It's like a movie TV.
Huh?
Yeah, it's like at the movies when they put something up on a big screen.
Hi?
It's yours.
Those shoes are so cool. What? Thank you, Mom.
Honey, you're
that
must welcome.
Have been your idea, Kelly's idea.
I wasn't even expecting that. There's gifts over here. What are these? That's you, Julie. What's this big one right here?
The big stocking?
Uh-huh.
Dylan's big stocking. He's got a lot of little stuff in there.
Okay. And then...
we can do that later, though.
Yeah. Oh, to me! From Dylan. Okay, there's stocking. Oh, stocking.
I actually got those when I was
I'm going to start shopping early like Kelly does.
When I was in Chicago, I got those at the aquarium, the Shedd Aquarium.
Oh, that's pretty.
See that chunk that I got, Mom?
Oh, that's beautiful.
I mean, it's a Christmas ornament, but you could
but you
hang,
hang
it, on,
you could hang yeah. it in your room someplace.
Yeah.
That's what I would do.
Yeah, I'd hang it in your room. I would hang it from your fan, though. Because it'll get broken there.
Overlay of like those seashell things, those
yeah.
inside of a those shells.
Uh-huh.
That's a cool speaker. Look at the speaker.
Is the quality okay, Kelly, on this stuff?
It looks like it. Looks like it's gonna be great. You could do USB in and we could use it outside probably or
that's
it takes a microphone.
Projector.
Yeah, they're all pretty small these days.
I smell these little things that you give me. Just can't get it out.
The speaker.
It goes loud.
Yep.
The flying fortune ball. Squish it. Launch it. What exactly does this do?
It's like a magic eight ball. You roll it like a dice, but it's like a magic eight ball. It's just like a giant dice. It's not, it doesn't really
take
that or anything.
But it has like a launcher or something.
Yeah, you just throw it like a, you throw it like a dice. And it tells you the, it answers your questions like a magic eight ball.
Yeah, I get it, but... you can squish it. You
oh
can
my gosh!
It.
Wow, you got me all this printed stuff?
Yeah, but I don't know if the short ones will work on that one or not. I wasn't really thinking, but they're. I think some of them are for the smaller. So I don't know if they work or not.
Oh, thank you. Ooh, that smells
Dylan
good.
Actually did pick that up.
Thank you, Dylan, for the candle.
I'm going to take these
to... You want to get your hair stuff in the
candle. Oh, I think this stuff will work, Kelly.
That stuff will work. But this narrow stuff, I'm not sure. But if not, we can use it for deep. Okay, we're going to hook it up, though.
Someplace to
get all my
stuff.
This is it. Right here. You have to read the book. Here.
Yeah.
You got
we'll have to
read it, Dylan.
We'll have to read on it and look at it and see if it might be like a mat, a cutting face on it.
It is.
You need those little things to cut off the stickers.
It is.
No, it does.
Listen to me.
No, but even after it does it, it cuts it, you still have to fine-tune it.
It's a fold-out TV.
You have to cut it all the way.
It's a cutting TV you've never had before.
I've got a cutting mat.
It's brand new
and,
from the box.
I've got a cutting mat in my place, but you know, you can do my hair.
Hand me the mat. Where's the mat?
Oh, I'd like
so
these.
I can show them.
Yeah, I'm just going to hook it up. We'll show you, though.
Look.
That's the screen to the TV.
This is the new kind of TV. Look it. Okay. Oops. This is the TV.
What?
That
look how
is,
big that
look,
is.
Look at, look how big this is.
Wow.
You see that?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Yep, you can watch Matthew on it. We just
yes,
gotta figure out how to hook it. We just gotta figure out how to hook it up.
This is the screen. And she's working on it right now. Okay? Yes. Yes.
Auntie is pulling
okay.
to
I am going to start Mom's truck and let it warm up so I can get a pack of cigarettes.
Good luck getting the door open.
I just had the door open to get the. Oh, I think that was last time. I was thinking.
You might be a little frozen shut. You might need to take alcohol out there.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure McDonald's.
Let's not even go there right now. I need
referring
a cigarette.
Us to DJs.
Cigarette. It was yesterday. Bob, you still have two more gifts over here. And I'll stop and get those bags once I get the truck, you know. A drink. You want me to get you a drink?
Okay. Oh, Auntie's going to get some stickers and put something on all this so we know which cord goes to what.
Fall out into the
it's on the desk. So I'll take the ball to the working on
putting it together. She's putting it together.
I got Mom a really pretty car. The car that I got Mom, it was... And this one is Mom's. This is the one I bought Mom, right? Yeah. There you go. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Because, you know, we need to get a belt for Disneyland.
Yeah.
That's what we're thinking.
What? And it's gonna hook up the new TV. It's a different one. Let's hook this up and let's see. Okay, we're done. Wait. Dylan. Let's get this hooked up first, okay? Let's get this hooked up first.
The stretch is
okay. Dylan, you will have more. Let Auntie hook that up first. Don't be selfish, Dylan. Don't be selfish.
Do you know what? I'm working on this, and then we're going to show you what it does.
Are there anything in these boxes up here? Oh, no, they're empty.
There's
a remote.
There's a remote in your lap. Look.
Yep. Here's your book.
Look.
And I think we might.
You will like it once we get it hooked up,
Dylan. I think we might need batteries.
What kind are they?
AAA.
I have some around. Okay, I'll get some probably this afternoon.
No, I think Dylan has some in his stocking when we unpack it.
Apocalyptic reality?
Huh?
This looks interesting.
Oh, Apocalypse Ready. It's a survival book, but it also talks about like all the historic plagues and earthquakes and how people survived them, and it has all the like advertisements for, you know, get vaccinated and, you know, how to survive a nuke. And...
Oh, thank you for always... for anything.
Okay. You know what? Auntie is gonna hook up. Yep.
Debbie just sent this to me, the song.
Ah!
Look at this. And she needs tape.
We all will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star.
Are you asking a question? So cool. Did you see this? I love stuff like this.